have a big silver dollar welcome from sunny California, the legendary Flying Burrito Brothers.
Bunch of stuff, man. Do everything. Right now, here's a song that's the title of an old Burrito album called Close Up the Honky.
In a crowded bar, she likes to hang around. But as long as there's a honky-tonk, she'll never settle down. So close up the honky-tonk and lock all the doors. Don't let the one I love go there anymore. Close up the honky-tonk, throw away the key. Then maybe the one I love will come back to me. Thank you. turn back the time and live again the hours when she was all mine. 'Cause it hurts to see her running with that crowd downtown. But as long as there's a honky-tonk, she'll never settle down. So close up the honky-tonk, lock all the doors. Don't let the one I love go there anymore. Close up the honky-tonk, throw away the key. Then maybe the one I love will come back to me. Then maybe the one I love will come back to me.
Thank you very much.
All right, we're red hot now. We're going to get into Red Hot Trucking Song. What do you say? This is Truck Drivin Man.
Yeah, I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas, a little place called Hamburger Dan's, and I heard that old jukebox they're playing a song about a truck driving man. And I said, pour me another cup of coffee, it is the best in the land. I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play that truck driving man. Oh, play that truck driving.
Everybody ready for some bluegrass now? All right. This. Quack, quack.
A little more monitor if I could. You could take some highs out of that too. Lovely. That's just wonderful. This is a. An old Russian instrumental we learned a long time back called the Dixie Breakdown. Yeah. meditation break. Gib Guilbeau.
Oh, yeah, thank you. We could use more tequila up here, please. A couple of gallons of that stuff.
Yeah. Some whiskey, too.
We're going to do an old Gib Parsons song.
Like this old town's insane. to make you my home. And when I get you home, I'm never gonna
Thank you very much. That was a song I wrote with Gene Parsons. Give Gene a little credit on that.
For all of you that don't know who he is, he plays fiddle, banjo, and all that stuff. His name is Greg Harris, and he just got through singing it last tune. Yay. And on the drums, we have Dr. Bob, the original. His name is
Dr. Bob.
Eddie Ponder. On the drum. No.
You tell him that, Doctor.
And on the bass, who else but Skip Battin?
And on the fiddle, as ever, his never ending Mr. Gib Guilbeau. Ready for Diggy Liggy Li, Diggy Liggy Li? Oh, there she go.
Diggy Liggy Li and Diggy Liggy Low. Diggy Liggy Li up, Diggy Liggy Low. And everybody knew he was a bow. No one else could ever show so much love for Diggy Liggy Low. Big and great.
Somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They made clean off with 16 G's, left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, they made off with the gold. Well, Charlie Jones, the engineer, he had 20 years on line. He kissed his wife at the station gate that morning at 6:35. Well, everything went fine till quarter past nine when he looked up and he saw there were men on horses, men with guns, and no sign of the law. And somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at half past nine. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They paid clean off with 16 G's, but you bet lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, they made off with gold. His job. The company rewarded him with a gold watch and paw. Well, Amos, he was marking time when the door blew off his car. They found Amos White in 15 pieces, 15 miles apart. And somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at half past nine. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They made clean off with 16 G's, left you that lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold. Glendale train this morning at half past nine. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I'd lie. They made clean off with 16 G's, left to that lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with gold. I said, somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with gold. Thank you.
All right. This is a Randy Newman song.
I want my drink.
It's over here. Wait a minute. Let's take time out and pass these drinks around here. These shots, they're meant to be taken.
They're going to get stale if they sit there much longer. Here's to all you folks for coming tonight.
Good to see you.
I'll have one.
You go first.
Okay.
to fight in the war, and now I'm going to Arizona. Ain't gonna work, I saw my bitch no more.
Better bluegrass songs ever written, and I'm sure you're gonna love this tune because it was written by somebody that we have no idea who that person is.
Billy Carter wrote this song.
Just killing a little time till he gets his banjo on, you know.
Yeah, keep killing.
Get
man.
It through
keep
the monitors.
Killing.
The Osborne Brothers recorded it. You know who these folks are? Yeah. That's right, Sonny Bono and the Osborne Brothers. You're right.
A little more banjo if you can.
It's called Rocky Top, Tennessee.
No telephone bill. Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mix, but sweet as some pie. I sure enjoyed that. Rocky Top, you'll always be. Oh, sweet old me. Good old Rocky Top. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Thank you.
Every bit of a 9 day to even reach a place where the people stay. But I can hardly wait until tomorrow comes around. That's the day my papa takes me first to town. Papa promised me that I could go, even get to see California. See the cowboys and in the glasses for the first time then. I told my daddy I gotta go again. Fishing lines from the falls of Louisiana River. Gotta catch a big fish for us to eat. Tapping sand and swamps, catching everything they can. Gotta make a living, he's a Louisiana man. Gotta make a living, he's a Louisiana man. Gotta make a living, he's a Louisiana man. Never did before. House and everything in sight. If you think that I'm a happy ride, 6 days on the road, gonna make it home tonight. Yeah.
Gears and a Georgia overdrive. Little white hills, my eyes open wide. I'll just pass the Jimmy and a Mac. If you think I'm happy, oh, that's a fact. 6 days on the road, I'm gonna make it home tonight. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. You've been a great audience. And you're all invited to stay for the second show. We want to thank you. We'll be back in a while.
The Flying Burrito Brothers. The Flying Burrito Brothers.